Hey guys, Dre Avent back for part three here at the W Hotel in Westwood, STK Restaurant, one of my favorite restaurants. Met a world peace in part one. We talked about the Lakers. Part two, we talked about his charity work. Now, the fun stuff, the three-minute play with DA, rapid-fire questions. Let's dig deep into that personality, Met. Are you ready?
Yes.
Rapid-fire questions, first thing that comes to mind.
Okay.
Favorite memory with Kobe off the court? We got to go off the court. We got to keep it G-rated off the court.
Wow. Kobe off the court? Rapping. He knows every single Jay-Z verse.
And for real?
Yeah, Kobe can apply any Jay-Z verse to what's going on at that moment.
What?
So if he was eating a steak, he could say a verse that made sense. If he was, somebody says something smart to him, he can say a verse that made sense. He can apply a lot of Jay-Z verses to the moment or to the situation.
Just on the spot.
On the spot.
Wow, I didn't know that about Kobe. I don't think a lot of people knew that about Kobe.
Yeah, you say something, he'll just say a Jay-Z verse and you'll listen to it, you'll be like, oh.
You'd be like, okay, yeah. I know, that's the first step. Okay. Favorite dish to make? I know you like to cook. I see you posting pictures of your different meals. They all look healthy, too.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, he's cooking healthy. So what's the best dish you like to make?
My favorite dish is, it would have to be something green, which, it could be dandelions or kale.
That's popular right
dandelions
now.
Are
people
great.
Are rocking with dandelions. People, I do kale. I juice kale, but I don't really rock with dandelions.
I like the dandelions. Okay. I like the black rice.
Okay, I saw like that for the fruit. It looks kind of purple, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it at a Thai restaurant. Okay, cool.
Yeah, the black rice, and then I like the seaweed.
Okay.
Yeah, seaweed.
Just straight up by itself.
By itself.
Ooh, mm-hmm. And keeping it raw.
Mm-hmm.
All right, best Jackson Family album. It could be from Janet, it could be from Michael, it could be Jermaine. I don't know if you rock with Jermaine. Just if you had to pick, like, what's your favorite either single or album from anyone in the Jackson family?
If I had to pick one record I could listen to, Janet had a great
run.
It would probably be her album.
Okay.
I think it was albums. Maybe the album that was, I think it was brownish cover.
Yeah, the Janet with this one? The one with the...
No, not that.
The cover like this?
Not that one. It was the one, did it say Janet?
Yeah, that was the one. That was the brown one like this.
Right.
That was the one.
I can't remember. It was a long time ago.
That was the sexy one.
She was one of my favorites.
Yeah, she was one of...
Michael was great, though, obviously.
Yeah, Michael's one of the best of all time. Yeah. Best piece of advice a non-NBA celebrity has given you? Someone not affiliated with the NBA, something somebody said to you that really stuck with you?
Well, probably I got to go with my boy, Brother Polite.
He's
a YouTube sensation.
I know him, yes.
You know Brother Polite?
Yes.
Yeah, Brother Polite.
Brother Polite, get a shout out.
He's killing it right now. And everything he says, he's one of my mentors. He's a former Crip Superior.
Okay.
Changed his life, no longer in the gangs. Mm-hmm. Been to jail a couple times, but changed his whole life. Speak 8 languages now. Wrote 90 books, and giving back to the community. He's a mentor to many celebrities now.
Okay. Wow, he's gotten even bigger than
He's huge, and he's doing well for himself. And so we speak often, and he's always telling me something, to lift me spiritually. So I gotta go, brother.
Lift up, brother. We got it here. Best TV show right now that you cannot miss? What's that show? It's like, oh, it's Wednesday night. If I'm not home, I'm DVRing that. I'm having somebody tell me what happened. I'm checking Twitter. What's that show?
I'm Game of Thrones all day.
Okay. That's my brother, Game of Thrones.
I'm Game of Thrones. And
okay.
I be on my knowledge a lot. I don't like to really promote anything that I don't got nothing to do with knowledge. But you know what? Game of Thrones.
But fantasy. It's a fantasy. Yeah.
Wow. Like, I live and die. If there's no Game of Thrones in my life, like, I really have no purpose on this earth. I ain't gonna lie. Game of Thrones is the...
is the...
When that come on, I'm locked in. Don't even knock
on
my
door. Don't even text. Don't call. Don't try to do anything involving
And I'm waiting for season 6 right now.
Yeah.
And I hope it never ends.
It's very popular. Best Nas album. I know you're a New York guy, so... we talked a little bit about Jay-Z, but let's focus on Nas. He's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Illmatic, that's me. What about you?
I would say Ether.
Okay.
And I'm a big Jay-Z fan.
Okay.
So I wouldn't want to say Ether. That was a
But
that record was amazing. He went in.
That was a beast,
And that record was amazing. Then you had One Mic on there.
Yep.
All that. He's definitely,
Yeah.
He's definitely the god, godson.
Yeah, I know. He's probably in my top two right now of all time. That's my
Who's guy. Number one?
Well, okay, well, here's where it gets kind of tricky because it's a tie between Biggie and Tupac. But if I had to pick one, Tupac.
Right.
And then Biggie would be like 1A, I mean 1B, and then Nas would be 2.
Two. Okay,
yeah, so that's like, but
you.
It's tough. I go back and forth with Biggie and Pac because I love both of them. Yeah. So it's, yeah. All right, last one. Craziest thing a fan did to try to get close to you that you can say on camera. Craziest thing, like what just had your mouth drop? Like, dang, they just really like me like that. What was that thing? It could be any team, any city, any travels. Could be overseas. Maybe in China,
stuff.
You know, somewhere down. I don't know.
China was wild because there's so many people in China.
Yeah.
So you couldn't really control the crowds. There's only so many police you can have.
Yeah.
You know, so China, they come on the bus, you know. They make you feel like you're Michael Jackson. One time I had a show in China. It was like 800 people inside, 2,000 people outside, and the police couldn't handle it. And they just bombarded the van. We was in a van.
Did they start rocking it?
A little bit of rocking. We had to run into the club. And it was a great experience.
Okay.
That was pretty crazy. And then in the mall in China, we packed out the mall, like 60,000 people. But
dang,
it's a lot of people.
That's like a safety.
Yeah, it was definitely. It was crazy. But that's China, because China's big.
Yeah,
so
okay, that's
you're going
to
get big
China
numbers.
Yet, so, okay.
Yeah, you're going to get big numbers. So it's not like you're doing anything special, but it's just because China's so big, so many people, you're going to get big numbers in China.
Big numbers. Well, Meta's big time here. He's big time in China, big time everywhere. Thank you so much, Meta, for hanging out. Really appreciate it. Best of luck the rest
Thank
of the
you.
Season.
Thanks
so,
for having me.
Dre Avent, Meta World, peace.